to recognize and understand is they're not remotely interested in what happens above the ground whatsoever. They want to destroy absolutely everything. All life itself. They've got everything they need underground. They're not bothered about us above the ground, only concerned with themselves underground. Are you happy with that? Are you happy with our world being destroyed by these criminals? Can you square your own conscience with that? By your silence, you condemn yourself. You've got to speak out and say something against these terrorists, because that's what they are. Whether terrorism is what it is, they're doing amazing damage to people, lungs, all kinds of things. Amazing damage to the ecosystem, setting off fires and earthquakes and everything else. These people are evil beyond contempt, and they're just following their orders, of course. There goes another one above me now, look. There we go, lovely girl. Beautiful trails. It's all wonderful, isn't it, eh? All allowed, it's all been sanctioned by Her Majesty and everyone else. No doubt. All the politicians, they all think they're going to be safe underground. Are they really, with all their hangers-on, family and sycophantic, psychotic friends, all their wonderful drinking buddies, trebles all around and all that lot, all privatized and everyone else, all safely gathered in underground? I don't think so, Mikey. All the pilots and engineers and everyone who's done everything for the tyranny, they're all going to be allowed safely a free pass to the future underground. I think not. I don't think it's happening, mate. It's not going to happen. No, you're not going to heaven either. You're certainly not going under the rabbit hole. You're not going down the rabbit hole. There's no chance. Not a chance. You think you and your relatives and all that lot. Like I've said before, the devil's a very intelligent beast. He wouldn't put up with your bickering and moaning for 1 second. Okay, not for 1 moment. Okay, just be dismissed, deleted from existence, just like the rest of us. He might as well start speaking some truth. Who was it who said, speak truth unto nations? Who was that? I can't remember. Somebody. Wish it were true. Wish someone would speak up. Mainstream media need to get their act together, because they're not going down the rabbit hole either. All you journalists and all you politicians, no, no, no. Only certain will be chosen, the chosen few.